college partner, Isla Lipana and Company PWC Philippines, represented by its chairman and a senior partner, Attorney Alex Cabrera, who now has the results. Sir, may we have the envelope, please?
This is it, poetry.
This is it. Let's start with the female category.
And first we'll be announcing the second runners-up. And right now, let's get to it. Our Miss Chinatown 2016 second runner-up is candidate number 4, Peachy Lip.
Let's move on over to our Mr. Chinatown 2016 second runner-up. And he is candidate number 1, Ryan Chua.
To award the prizes for Miss Chinatown 2016 second runner-up are Mr. Noy Esmani, Chief Creative Director of Ozeki Jewelry, Mr. William Gasco, President of GD Shoes, Mr. George Gore, Chairman of GD Global, Mr. Eddie Chua, President of Japan Parts Trading Center, Mr. Joseph Stanley C., Junior Monthly Head of Purdue Corporation, and Ms. Tola Orendai, second runner-up of Miss Chinatown 2014. Award the prizes for Mr. Chinatown 2016 second runner-up are Mr. Delphin Medran, the President of Shenyang, Mr. Charlie Chua, Executive Director of Overseas Alumni, Ms. Viva Sandico, Mr. George Q. Chun-Lin, Executive Director of Grand Family Association, Ms. Rosie Goh, Chairman of Miss Chinese Philippines, and Mr. Timothy Yap, the second runner-up of Mr. Chinatown 2014.
And this time we'll be announcing the first runners-up, and they'll be playing a very vital role. This time, brace yourselves as we announce our Miss Chinatown 2016 first runner-up. It is candidate number 15, Lin Zeng. And now it's time to award our Mr. Chinatown 2016 first runner-up. And he is candidate number 3, Sherwin Yao.
To award the prizes for Miss Chinatown 2016 first runner-up are Mr. Alexander Marcos, Managing Director of West Andrew Suites, Senator Risa Oliveros, Mr. William Yap, President of the Chinese Filipino Business Club, Mr. Stephen DeChico, Chairman of the Federation of Filipino Chinese Associations of the Philippines Incorporated, Kevin Chan, owner of Bell Chris, and Ms. Christine Cole, first runner-up of Miss Chinatown 2014. To award the prizes for Mr. Chinatown 2016, first runner-up are Ms. Roselle Monteverde, producer of Rio Films, Ms. Robina Koh and Ms. Roseanne Koh of Status Hair Salon, Dr. Cynthia Liang, Executive Director of the Confucius Institute at the Ateneo de Manila University, Ms. Margie Goh, President of the Chiang Kai-shek Alumni Association, and Mr. David Migalpo, first runner-up, Mr. Chinatown 2014.
And then there were three.
Eto na.
Who this would be?
It.
Who would be Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2016?
Who will be the new ambassadors for the Chinese Filipino community? Robbie, I believe you have a question.
Resourceful Manila, mga pamilya. Are you ready? And this is it. Resourceful Manila, mga pamilya. We'll be announcing our Miss Chinatown 2016. And it is candidate number Miss Chinatown 2016 is candidate number 1, Shirley B.
Thank you.
2016 candidates. Number 5, Jean-Louis Law.
To award the prizes for Miss Chinatown 2016 are Mr. Henry Tan, chairman of Chinoy TV. Mr. Alvin Kingson Tan, president of Chinoy TV. Mr. Wilson Agbayan, chairman of the Miss Chinatown Foundation. Mr. Kevin Wong, general manager of the Oriental Group. Dr. Henry Lim Bonyong, executive vice president of the Federation of Filipino Chinese Chamber of Commerce and Industry Incorporated. And Miss Nicole Gordovitz, Miss Chinatown 2014. Awarding the prizes for Mr. Chinatown 2016 are Ms. Lorraine Tan, Chief Operating Officer of Chinoy TV. Dr. Alexis Go, Executive Director of the Miss Chinatown Foundation. Mr. Pan Fun, Cultural Counselor of the Chinese Embassy to the Philippines. Mr. Alvin Serrado, Chief Financial Officer of ABS-CBN. Ms. Arlene Cheng Gomez, Miss Chinatown 1974. And Mr. Kurt Ball, Mr. Chinatown 2014.
Kapamilya, once again, our Miss Chinatown 2016, Shirley B. And our Mr. Chinatown 2016, Louis Ngo.
Congratulations!
Well, it has truly been a great night of celebrating a fusion of two colorful cultures, a story rich in heritage, truly unity and diversity with one heart. Ako po, si Robin Domingo, may pusong Chinoy.
I'm Willard Chua, proud to be Chinoy.
I'm Tamina Chan, proud to be Chinoy.
At ako naman si Gretchen Ho, sa Astong, ipinagmamalaki ang aking pagiging Chinoy. And this is Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2016.
Good evening, pamilya.
Wala!
Thank you and have a good night.
Miss Chinatown Philippines 2016 was presented to you by PWC Philippines, Isla Lipana & Company, Oriental Group, Federation of Filipino Chinese Chamber of Commerce and Industry Incorporated, Chinoy TV.